Hi, this video tutorial I will cover using method reference how to refer non-static method. Here I have defined the functional interface dog. It has eat method, which is a functional method. Here I have defined the class method reference demo. It has a dog eating method, which is a non-static method. Inside main method, I have created a method reference demo object. Then using a method reference, I am referring dog eating method to functional method eat. So when we call eat method of dog object, it will call dog eating method, because eat method is referred by dog eating method, and it will print dog is eating chicken. I am running this program in debug mode. Here you can see the output. Here you can see the syntax to refer non-static method: containing object, double colon, then instance method name. And this is about using method reference, how to refer non-static method. And thanks for watching.